why that happens or what that is? Well, I did, and it's a phenomenon called phosphine. So basically, your eyes don't know how to take in information that isn't visual. So whenever you push on them, you're stimulating all the rods and cones in your eyes with physical pressure. And then your eyes try to process that as something they're seeing because that's all they know how to do. The more you know. Do you guys know that feeling whenever you rub on your eyes and you know something in your body? Some people masturbate more than they brush their teeth. Kids growing up today with iPads and tablets are gonna have all the internet addiction without any of the computer skills. Most people today know so little that if we sent a random person back 200 years in the past, they wouldn't be able to invent anything any quicker. Like, how does a cell phone work? How does a toilet work? How does anything work? I don't know. Some people masturbate more than they brush their teeth. Kids growing up today with iPads and tablets are gonna have all the internet addiction without any of the computer skills. Most people today know so little that if we sent a random person back 200 years in the past, they wouldn't be able to invent anything any quicker. Like, how does a cell phone work? How does a toilet work? How does anything work? I don't know. Some people masturbate more than they brush their teeth. Kids growing up today with iPads and tablets are gonna have all the internet addiction without any of the computer skills. Most people today know so little that if we sent a random person back...
Thank you. Can you open the door for me?
Go-go. Are you a Visco girl? I suppose I owe you an explanation. We've all been through a lot the last few years, and there's much more you don't even remember. We've all fought a good fight, but until we set the Zero Point free, we'll be facing threats like the Last Reality, and worse. There will be no escaping it. That's why I need your help to destroy the imagined order. As long as they're exploiting the Zero Point, everything is in danger. With your help, we can free ourselves from this place and leave the loop for good. We can all go home.
My dad told me to call you a nerd for playing Fortnite.
Why?
Did you play Fortnite?
Is he still on the phone? I love how you answered. You're like, oh, what do you want? Yeah, but how is this?
Has he got the cake? Has he got the cake?
Sheesh. Look at this skin though. It's actually sick.
Ooh, is that Black Spider-Man?
I'm actually going to use Spider-Man. Oh, Tristan, the intro was the sickest thing ever. It was like the Skull Trooper was the chosen one.
What's the background like? Have you not played a game yet?
Oh yeah, Tristan, by the way, they're adding abilities. You know I said ages ago that they should add abilities for each character. They're doing it for every character. They said they've been doing it for like 2 years now and all the new skins. And that's why they've got this guy who's like, this guy will be able to have the power of everything. And he was like, you know what they were like, Tristan? You see this brute guy? He'll be able to summon a brute. And you see this guy? He's gonna, because he's a street striker, he like can summon streets. Tristan can't show someone else. This guy will be able to summon Kevin the Cube, and if he gets fucked by Midas in the butt, he can summon Midas, Kevin the Cube. Right, I'm carrying on. This person's Michael Jordan, he jumps high. This person's female basketball player, so she's just bad. Tristan, Skull Trooper though. Purple Skull Trooper, OG Skull Trooper. He's known as the god. He goes into that statue and he just goes, and then The Rock just goes, it's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, it's about power. Well, my blood's a moan in my veins, the coaching vein. Yep, bro. Sorry. Oh my god, Tristan, it's the OG map!
What?
It's the OG map.
You're right, it's not, but like, it's close.
Yeah, I know.
You're right.
I'm going loop late.
That's my drive.
Oh, look at that. It's actually kind of fire. Look, Tower Towers.
Oh, it's Old Town Road there.
Tower Towers.
There's Old Town Road over there.
What?
You know that cowboy place? What me and Jane used to call Old Town Road.
Look, Tower Towers, look. Literally the shape of Tower Towers.
That's blossom, blossom.
Aw, oh, shit, fuck you, in my Pringle.
Hey, bro!
Yeah. Tristan, they've added planes. Yeah. Yes, they have. Just check it out, just check it out for a bit. You don't take any full damage if you land in snow, by the way. Yo, they've added, like, proper new sidearm pistol. Stay the fuck back!
They made the guns look so whack.
Nah, look at this though.
Oh!
That's actually kind of
my cool. God!
Tristan, look at the new building features. Look how brick looks now.
He pulls
that's
out
brick.
His phone, doesn't he?
Yeah, no, I said that didn't actually happen. Because I thought I saw something.
Oh,
wait.
They've made it look so ugly, the guns! They're realistic.
No, they're not adding... Still kind of looks formal.
Brother,
look,
this
wait,
guy
look.
Stinks!
Wait,
oh, but I like that.
Look at his head. Hang on, wait.
Oh!
Look at the.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
That's gonna get stuck right there.
That's your cooch.
Why are you just shooting at it? I think it's someone next to you. I don't care.
What?
I think they've ruined the game.
Oh, 100%.
They made
me. Oh my god, the grenades, Tristan! Wait, they've got voice lines now for all the characters. Tristan, imagine if they did that for every single character. How?
Ruin the game.
They would have to invite me to do one of them. Wouldn't that be cool if I was like some random skin there and I was like, heads up, grenade! Or AC-130 above! Did your dad say you all right? Tristan. Tristan! Tristan! Did your dad ask you if you were all right and that I haven't raped you yet? Did he say that? Oh my god, new SMG. Oh my god, the medkits! You inject yourself now! Psych. Oh, Tristan! Look at this! Nighttime looks so cool.
Last time.
Look how cool nighttime looks.
How's it going to turn nighttime? Those guns look too real.
Should I try the tree?
Huh? I think you need the big trees.
Should I try a big tree then? Loot Lake! Wait, there is Loot Lake!
But what the hell, what?
This is literally Loot Lake. They brought Loot Lake back.
Go to that tree.
Oh!
There's a fucking shark!
I got one ammo.
No, just go chop down the trees.
Get no gold. Imagine if someone's in that bush and I just got them. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the big tree, sure.
Brother,
yeah,
this guy stinks.
The moon's like, I just caught the moon. Everybody, you know if you ever catch the moon.
That tree, right, that tree, right there.
The fat boy.
Imagine if it's actually
it's just so Christmassy as well. You know it's only snowing because it's Christmas. The leaked map didn't have snow on it.
It did actually.
Jokes. Well, this is a lie.
That was a lie.
Are they adding it later? Oh my god! It is the OG map! Okay, this is the Mandalorian's place, right?
And that's so OG.
No. But the Mandalorian place. Riff's joking, I have no clue. Just watch Tristan.
I really don't need to. Yo! Brother!
Frick. Is he an enemy?
He's beaming.
I am jumping.
What was he saying? Oh my god! It's actually pretty cool. Tristan! Oh my god! Tristan! I just tell you! Tents are used for stashing stuff! It's pretty cool! Whoa, the phone!
Smartest, handsomest member of the seven? A lot of people say yes. With the best air, don't answer that. Hold on to this device. As we prepare our battle plan, we'll have work for you.
Oh yeah, Tristan. Huh?
bar and I took half.
Okay, take him back, please. I'm trying to clutch. I am, though, legit. Shut the fuck up, piss off. Yay! Oh, second place! Don't even that. Fuck. Fuck!